slept with your feet on the wrong side of the bed. Yesterday and today weren't as far apart as I thought. What was I thinking? I should have known that your heart is as big as my queen size bed.
My bad.
I guess I'll take this time to make some time. It's not like I had enough.